Socialized healthcare seems like a fantastic idea until you find yourself in a near-fatal situation that requires immediate treatment, and you're dying in the emergency room because you can't get that treatment because doctors are trying to repair and revive the same drug addicts and alcoholics and gangbangers that you see in the hospital every single time you go there because they have unlimited access to the doctors because they don't have to pay for it.